to rights.
It's all very condensed in the middle third of the field right now. Batshuayi onto Kennedy. Lovely touch. Fabregas is in here. The angle's tight. Squared for William! Chelsea breakthrough. Swift, slick, devastatingly effective. Batshuayi's touch there, lovely. Even better was the touch from Kennedy, and Fabregas squares it across, and Willian will not miss those. Wonderfully crafted. And Chelsea in front via the boots of Willian. His sixth goal of the season and second in this competition this season. Chelsea 1, Bournemouth 0. Well, they made it. Marta doing his utmost to win it. And Willian just stopped. This is Jordan Ibe. Gets his shot away but doesn't hit the target. But that was a strange one. Willian just stopped. And he's hobbling. He seems to get caught by Harry Arter. He tried to carry on but knew he had to stop. Bournemouth just trying to hold their shape. Oh, he's passed straight into the path of Pedro. Batshuayi, good first touch. What a block from Cook. Here's Zappacosta. Steered away by Francis Cahill. On the volley, over the top. He hasn't scored since April, Gary Cahill. It's a decent effort, that one. Pedro first teeing up Batshuayi. Excellent block from Steve Cook. Francis blocking the second. Well, Bournemouth have to get their act together in the second half. And here we go then. And Bournemouth kicking towards the end where their supporters are. And it goes from Fraser. Could land the way of Mousset.
In under Harry Evan. Cahill, Hazard, vad gör han åt det här då? Kennedy, tappar balansen! Callum Wilson och Cahill har gjort det till ett dik. Stamford Bridge! Och det luktar övertid på Stamford Bridge. Dan Gosling! Första målet för säsongen för Dan Gosling. Men oj så viktigt det. Där han nyper till direkt. Och det är ett väldigt fint. Distinkt. Och 1-1. Det luktar övertid på Stamford Bridge. För en Newcastle-spelaren Dan Gosling. Titta här! Titta här! Titta där! Och Morata! Det är inte möjligt! Jo, det är det! Morata! När vi går och väntar på övertid. Eminent framspelare av Hazard. Chelsea avgör! Och vilken avslutning på den här ligacupkvartsfinalen! Morata!